corner before he comes out for round one. Relish having to go forward. Left hook there, but it is. Seconds to go, round one, and looking very calm and composed, round two. But it was Clay's right, reflexes sharp as a neck two. Oh, Cooper, I don't quite know whether they're justified. I think Cooper trying to make him stand still. Get down to work, and it's round three. Fortunately, no sign of blood at all from Cooper. Swelling under Henry's left eye, but nothing to worry about. And round four. Clay appealing to the referee that he was hit low. One weakness, and you'll notice he claims in. Left jabs are more flicks than hurtful punches. The Cooper ones are far more hot. But this bewildering.
And weak to receive anything that came at him. Back now with Reg.
Round five. This is the round that it. Ringside with a minute to go in the round, but again well, he possibly could be feeling the pace, but I think that's a false hope. And it's round six. Yes, Henry Cooper's left eye is back. I'm afraid it's a very bad cut. Just trying to find the champion, and there he is, and Peter Lorenzo is certainly within talking distance, but whether he